The Execution of Nathan Hale. Nathan Hale's farewell words, "I regret that I have but one life to lose for my country," are part of our tradition. He was a young man when the British occupied Manhattan. Washington was in continual need of knowledge about house plants. Hale volunteered to secure this information, disguising himself as a Dutch school teacher, and entered the city. But the British captured him, and after a trial before Ho, he was hanged as a spy.